half reaction ke and the cell node e dot value kudutta kudutta they are asking for whether this m1 3+ will undergo this proportionation reaction and get so first of all I think you are all clear about this proportionation reaction what is that a same element will be oxidized as well as reduced and an element will be in three different oxidation states the rent point irukkuna that is called disproportionation reaction so m1 3+ disproportionation reaction poguma appo chudikkanum so eppa poguna the e cell is more positive right now yeah an element will undergo disproportionation reaction thanki eludhu an element will undergo disproportionation reaction if e cell is positive e cell na total cell e cell is positive loss of electrons so oxidation addition of hydrogen so reduction so rendu sendu da cell so for total em of the cell integrity would be e cell is equal to er minus el irukku ellame positive la irukana okay appa e cell will be positive la na e cell positive or the distribution angle of panu appa mudichu idha nama ipdi yosuna illa na irukku okay namukku 60 seconds da or question irukku so nama simple ah yosuna inda rendu value me positive ah irundhuchuna adu disproportion reaction undergo panu appadi illa na e cell is equal to er minus el inda er oda value adhigama irundhuchuna positive ah da irukkum right so idu 5 idu 3 ah irundhuchuna idu 2 ah da irukkum appo positive value kedaikum appo disproportion reaction kudu seriya so two points we can understand one is by calculating these things illa da idu rendu per positive ah irundhuchuna adu positive illa er idu zero it is called cathode oda potential adhiga positive ah irundhuchuna so that will be that reactant will undergo disproportionation reaction puridha so disproportion reaction la enna da ore ore element rendu different moonu different oxidation state la irukum adhuve oxidize aagum adhuve reduce aagum right ipo eppadi eppo oru element disproportion reaction kudukumna adha e cell positive ah irukumbodhu avada e cell eppo positive ah irukum either er el rendu me positive ah irukum illa er highest positive ah irukum rendu case la